My name is Vaughn, and I'd like to welcome you to the boarding area for flight number 2747, services at the 8 lower.
In Amy, I'm going to give my juke out in the car. American Airlines, you know. Have a nice weekend. I can fly to 214. Already, remember, subscribe, share, your board. Go to Seattle.
Carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin.
Seattle looks like a ghost town, yo. Look at that. No crowds, no peoples. It's Saturday evening. Yip, pip, pip. Check it out. It's beautiful, though. Whether it's cold. Downtown, man. Nice, man. It's clean. Beautiful buildings. Awesome city downtown. Amy, Bellevue, Seattle. It's a good time, not a good thing down here. Seattle, Bellevue. Amy on a vacation out here, having a good time. Yep. Oh, the cold, chilly. Yep. Like that. See the green thing and things to come. Yodo. Yeah, beautiful. Bellevue, Seattle. Nice spot. Clean street. Yeah, it is really cold right now. Bellevue Downtown, Seattle Park. Beautiful day, a little bit chilly, but pretty good though. Yeah, bet I wanna come visit when it's summertime. It's really cold right now. Yeah, it looks like a nice place to be in the summertime. Let's go downstairs.
Is that the last time for you? Look at this guy. He's chill.
Yeah, it's really pretty nice. You see a lot of people walking. He's taking a walk. Yeah, it's a nice park. No excuse to be unhealthy. Yeah, it looks like a park where they set it in a way you can come and jog around. Yeah, pretty neat. Your boy Amy Bellevue, Seattle, Texas. Check this background out, man. You have this Bellevue Park, really nice spot to take walks, be healthy, have a good time. Yep, pretty neat. Let's go right now. Bellevue Park right here. Having a good time. Just chilling, doing my walks, my walk runs, enjoying the scenery. Beautiful place. Healthy city. Clean city. Yep. Amy doing me. Mini vacation, couple days. Enjoying Bellevue, Seattle. In my evening walk, it's chilly right now, cold. Enjoying life. We only live once, y'all. Already, look at that scenery. Like the apartments. City background, downtown. There it is. Check it out. That's the downtown background. Cold, yeah, but there's a lot of people out here doing their evening walks. Super cold. It's like maybe below 50, below 40s or something like that. Wow, look at this beautiful view. Plaza Reservation in Silver Valley. It's so beautiful. Yeah, check these out, guys. Man, how would you leave it? Come and leave here. Man-made forest. So pretty. It's like white noise, good sound. Beautiful city. Beautiful picnic in the cold. Wow, I would definitely come and live in this city. Amy in Bellevue, Seattle, having a good time. Enjoying the scenery right here, Bellevue Park. I love this site right here. Wanna check it out? It's like 14 falls, man-made 14 falls. So pretty. See that family right there in the background? People doing picnic, but it's super cold though. Looks like people like and enjoy this place at night in the evening time. Yep. Alrighty, here it comes. You can already feel the sound, yo. Awesome. The man-made falls, yo. Just enjoying the sound of it. Right here. Definitely, man. This is Bellevue, Seattle, downtown. Water coming, get you down. The nature lover. I suggest you here. The town is good, it's beautiful, relaxing. Look at the view, y'all. Look at the scenery. Awesome place to be. Amy, one more time, you boy, guys. Look at my channel. Like it, subscribe, share. Yeah, I just thought I'd share with you guys this moment I'm here. You know, just do some vacation time. Just spend some time alone, trying to reset during this COVID time. And I just wanted to share with you guys the time I'm having out here. So what do you think about that? Beautiful, right? So if you're ever in Seattle, you might want to come and stay here in Bellevue. You got nice hotels, nice clean city, and all that. Nice. And guys, thought I'd show you. Look at this just before we get in the park. Bellevue Park, Seattle. They have these bikes here for cardio. I don't know how they do it, but look at this. So you're into pit and fitness and all that. Look at all these bikes under the parking lot. They normally have like a public cardio session, where people come in and do their cardios, doing bikes. You see, this is the parking lot right here. And right across is the park. How cool is that? See that? And here in Seattle, everybody's wearing a mask. They're not playing around with COVID.